What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back with FarCry. The last place we left off is the fort, which is right after we got done with the carrier. So let's get right into it.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
Okay, that alerted the whole island right here. Okay, he's down. I think there was at least three more. I think. Okay, I believe that's everybody. More P90 ammo. Definitely gonna need that. Need that. I need the body armor. Is there any in here? Don't see any. Nice boat. Look at, there's some over there I forgot about. Does it reach over there? That's crazy. Oh yeah, that's not good.
You want some?
Okay, that was super loud. That was, yeah, that peaked for y'all, but I'm gonna be turning that down in OBS. Oh man, that was loud. Hopefully I get to a point to where I can, where it saves. Because I really don't have a lot of health. None over here. Let me try getting in this boat. Gonna try that. Maybe it'll work. Maybe not. Drive it over there just a little bit. Okay, Okay, so I can go ahead and shoot. That's really loud. That is super loud. I think everybody's dead. At least I hope. And there's no health over here. Probably some in that building right there. Oh yeah, health, body armor. Ooh, sniper rifle. Okay, that's not it. Okay, so J is to drop it. There we go.
Likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
There was somebody walking right here. Oh no, that was a pig. Boar or whatever.
Oh sure, that part's cool. But being in here sucks. You just feel okay.
Okay, that was close.
Present for you, but
is there any more? Yeah, there's a vehicle. Where's the vehicle at? Oh, I see it. There's one right over there. Oh, there's one.
Stop this!
All right, he's gonna be coming this way now. Yep. That's not everybody. Now that should be everybody. I can't use my flashlight because that's the mute my mic button.
We'll stop them in their tracks if they come.
And if I unmute my mic with the same button, it just cuts the flashlight back off. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but it cut the flashlight back off. So I have to rebind those to something.
Did you hear that? You see something? I'm blind!
I think that was all of them. Oh, there were one more. Pretty sure I have them all now. Hear any more of them walking? Up. see if I can get him with the sniper. Yep, definitely got him. Where's that coming from? I think down from the left. Where it's coming from. If I can knock out a couple right here. Wonder if they'll come this way. Definitely got one of them to come this way. Actually, a couple. Wonder if there's any more. That was not smart again. I wasn't even looking that way. Okay, I wasn't looking that time. He kind of snuck up on me.
What the hell? Oh.
Should have reloaded. I'm gonna go back and get that health. Not sure if there's any more. Yep. Don't think I hear any more walking around. Actually, yeah, I hear some walking around. Got him.
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Okay. Okay, so we got it. I didn't do much more after this mission. I got aggravated with something and just turned it off. So this mission I kind of know. Okay, there's that helicopter. I've got to shoot it.
Come on, Doyle, anytime you're ready.
Be patient. I'm working on it.
All right. The last time I did this, there wasn't any helicopters. I mean, sorry. There was helicopters. There was helicopters, but the helicopters, one of them dropped a bunch of them off. So I think I gotta kill both of the people in the helicopter thing. Last time it just dumped a bunch of people off.
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good.
I'm gonna
what
drop that one.
Do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Okay, we got the boat. I don't really like that sniper rifle. Not really any more bullets for it. Here's the first helicopter. And now it's dropping people off. Okay, so got them. Come on. All right, which one is it this time? Dropping them off.
Security's been broken.
Thank goodness.
Get into the building.
Yeah, I guess we gotta go down here. It's so loud. Did I go in too fast? Oh no, no. Okay.
Is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
So he's gonna want to test people?
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
That's crazy.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
So that first room we went into, where I need to go.
Get out of there, now.
Alright guys, I guess that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I really enjoyed it. From this video on forth, I played just a little tiny bit of the next mission on stream, but it was just very small. I didn't even get... I think I hang glided down and something about some kind of military camp. I instantly died there. So, yeah, so after this video, it should be all brand new stuff to me. Hopefully it's good stuff and not, you know, like the first mission is like bam bam and that mission's done. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video.